own and my wife.
That's what I'm saying.
Thank you, sir.
That's okay. Don't wait for me. And you will be living. I'm seeing your journey in Senegal. I don't know what you are doing in Senegal. Okay? So thank you. Where is this a daughter?
My daughter is Boston, Connecticut.
Because there's a depression.
Yes, yes.
Depression. In this family, there's people that mentor.
Yes, yes, yes.
So please, I want to see you, okay?
Okay.
And that depression is touching you now.
Okay.
It's giving you so much concern. There's a letter you wrote concerning suicide.
Okay, thank you.
Okay. Mama, how are you, Mama? Come on. How are you? They cut your hair in the dream.
Yes. Okay.
Come out. How are you? I want to use you as an evangelist.
Thanks.
So I know you read, but that is the challenge you have in your when you did your exam.
Yes, man of God.
And your result could not come out.
Yes, man of God.
So God want to use you. Okay. That's your calling, okay? How are you, sir? How are you? Your village, don't run for your village.
Yes, sir.
If you run from that village, that is the end of the fair. You are the only person that still argue this way, the property.
It's true, my God.
It's your land. If you leave the place, that is all.
It's true.
I want to see you. Please give me note. And two, there's a woman that offend you, he left your home.
It's true, man of God.
I want to see you. Okay, so please let him see me. Thank you. How are you, brother? How are you? Come on. There's something on the computer. Anytime you are trying to travel.
Yes, man of God. Yes, man of God.
Anytime you try to travel, they always query you.
Yes, man of God.
But you know nothing about this. I think this is just a name.
Yes, man.
And who's Kenneth?
Is my brother.
Your brother. Yeah. I want to see you.
Yeah.
Okay, there's something happened that was not disclosed to you. Okay?
Yes, man of God.
I want to see you, okay?
Mm-hmm.
So thank you. How are you, brother? Your menstruation. Sis menstruation. Come here. I want to see how about you? Come on. How are you? There's a phone call you receive.
Yeah.
It's a threatening one.
It's true.
And a lady, I don't know what you have done to this lady. You have been on your neck for so long and it's not yet give up. Okay?
It's true.
So I want to see you. And there's a completed building.
It's very correct.
So please, I want to see you. Put that one behind you. Don't think about the completed building for the further notice. That is not your career now.
Okay.
So you have a battle to fight.
Okay?
Okay?
Yeah.
It's okay. So thank you. I want to see you. Okay? So how are you, sir? You have a challenge right from the bus.
Yes.
And this challenge has taken you isolated.
That's true.
And if care is not taken, it will be difficult for you to reproduce yourself.
That's true.
So I want to see him, okay? It's had to do with your scrotum. How are you? You have a very chronic headache.
Daddy.
Do you hear what I'm saying?
Yes,
you have chronic headache, and there's a growth. It's coming up from this side of your head, and then this causes depression. And there's a two tablets you use. It's okay. Okay. Is your daughter?
Yeah, please help my daughter. That's why I'm here.
You see the way your daughter looked at me? She took after her father.
Yes. Yes.
Okay, come on here. It's not only her that having these challenges.
Yes.
It's a psychological problem.
Uh-huh. Yes.
Sometimes you can sit down and bed wetting. You can sit down and do all sorts of things.
Yes.
So go and wait for me, okay? How are you? You left it. You left this place.
Yes.
And the document is with you.
Yes.
Okay, come. I hope you cooperate with me.
Yes, Daddy.
Okay, shall I come here? So go and wait for me. Because I don't need to talk more than that. People watch humanity. The issue is in the court. Okay, how are you? I want to see her, please. How are you?
I'm good, sir.
You're from royal family.
Yes, sir.
I want to see you, okay?
Okay.
That is not the issue for you now, but the issue for you is how you can overcome this polygamous home.
Yes.
Because they are using that to destroy you.
Absolutely. Yes, sir.
Come on. So I want to see him. And two, there's a court case.
Yeah, almost four. Four case. Different court cases.
Don't worry.
Okay.
I'll see you. That is it, okay?
Okay. Estamos en tiempo de profecía.
I want to see him, okay? Okay, can I talk to you? And you are making an attempt at the embassy, they disqualify you.
Yeah.
I'm talking to you.
Yes, yes.
Don't worry. Take your time.
Mm-hmm.
By November, October, I'm seeing you travel.
Okay.
But you have to be very close to God.
Yeah.
Your senior brother, your brother, they are there.
Yeah, that is true. It's true.
Okay, sir.
It's
come
true.
On. Okay? I know you. You have done, you don't want to stay in this country, don't worry, you'll stay. You'll go and come back.
Thank you.
You are with family. Okay? I want to see you, sir. Okay? I want to see you. So you should forgive, ready to forgive.
Welcome, sir.
I say, you should be ready to forgive.
Oh, yes.
How are you? You pray against cancer. Please, who is? Oh, my God.
Because of you.
Me too, I'm here because of you. Come. One in two. You are a single parent.
Yes. Yes.
You know Jesus loves you.
Yes, I know that.
Yes,
and I love him too.
He never failed.
Yes.
So
I believe that.
You believe that. Okay,
yes.
Come on, come. Come on. How are you?
Daddy, I'm fine.
You, sir, you pray against pie.
Yes.
Pie.
Yes.
And it has affected your spinal cord.
Yes.
Hmm?
Yes, sir.
But that is your health-wise. But your family, they are in disarray.
Yes, sir.
Because
That's
of
true.
The, because of the idol. It's free, okay? Can I talk to you? Come on. You are facing boys. Boy.
Sorry, what?
Don't forget your child.
Okay, sir. Okay, sir.
So there's a picture you are carrying. Come. Come on. How are you? You pray against motor accident.
Thank you, sir.
You had one in the past.
Yes, sir.
That's correct, sir.
And anytime you are on the motion, you are only thinking of accident.
Thank you, sir.
And you remember your people die of accident.
Yes, sir.
This accident is a curse in the family.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So why do you change your name?
It's because of my passport, sir.
Because of your passport.
They made a mistake.
Because I'm seeing you alter your name in your passport.
Yes, sir. Correct, sir.
Don't worry. That is not the solution. Okay?
Correct, sir.
You are welcome.
Thank you, sir.
How are you? Come on. Yes, you. Where is your daughter?
She's with daddy. She's with her daddy.
Because I'm seeing your daughter is not living with you.
Yes.
And it's not happy.
Yes.
Not happy?
Yes.
Because the challenge is facing now.
Yes.
It's the same challenge you face.
Yes.
It's a broken home. So I want to see you, okay?
Okay.
I want to see you. Come on, come. Don't wait for me. Come on, brother, come. This is prison. God save you.
Yes, sir.
One of your friends is in prison.
Yes, sir.
You know God loves you?
Yes, sir.
It is time now to change.
Yes, sir.
To take him as all. Okay?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
So I'm saying you, I don't know in the Asia country.
Yes.
You know, okay?
Yes, sir.
So come on, come. I want to see him. Come on, how are you, brother? How are you? It's a little difficult for you to go to the restroom.
Yes.
That's a pill you use to ease your descent, to ease your feces.
Yes.
What do you think is the cause? The doctor, you have seen Dr. Kosani.
Yes.
Eh?
Yes.
There's a property you want to sell. I'm talking to you.
Yes.
I said there's a property.
Yes.
You want to sell.
Yes, it's true.
They attack you in the dream, concerning your hand.
So I'm 2 years now. So I'm 2 years now, my wife is not getting child.
I still want to talk to this brother, okay? No problem. Okay? Come. This time they attack you. Okay, don't worry. And the two, issue of your child, your wife, where is your wife?
She's currently in Imo State.
He left you?
No. We are on the process, but
the
one of the mother's daughter passed on.
Okay. Then I will invite you and your wife.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. She's washing now, sir.
And I'm me too, I'm washing her. All right, so I want to see him. Okay?
Thank
invite
you.
Invite you. So you pray against addiction.
Hi.
Addiction.
Hi.
You're addicted to.
Yes, man of God.
And every time you stop it, you continue it again.
Yes, man of God.
So I think this is, and you are a king in your family, but it's not yet materialized. Not king of crown, but king of hero, money. You are going to be very great, but I don't know how you. This has happened to you before. Something happened to you, and you won a very huge something, but suddenly. I mean, there's somebody who died in the family. Somebody died.
Yes,
in the
yes, man of God.
And they took you to for your protection. I don't know. So
yes,
I want to see him. Huh? I want to see you. Come on. Take the other side. Come, madam. Bleeding. Come, bleeding.
Yes, man of God.
Bleeding.
Yes,
let's go and come. Come on, come here. And pray against stroke here. Yeah, it's too heavy for you.
Yes, Mama, we are used to get the feeling.
come, come.
On her marriage. That is not
a problem, now. It's not a problem. That your problem is not to lose you.
Amen.
Okay, come.
Amen.
Come. I want to see her. In the night, it's like a baby play with your breasts. It's very funny. This is nightmare you're having.
Yes, sir.
And when you wake up, it's like you want to be on your, you want to live alone.
Yes, sir.
You don't want anyone around you.
Yes, sir.
The affection is dead.
Yes, sir.
Correct.
Check out, first, come on. How are you? I want to see you, sir.
Yes, of
okay.
course.
Over this over issue of land.
Yeah.
I want to see you for. So this is the second time now you are having this challenge.
Yes, of course.
Okay, so please wait for me. Okay. And you face attack throughout your dream, your night.
Yes.
And attack. What you don't do in physical, you do it in your dream.
Yes.
And suddenly you now begin to find yourself being tempted.
Yes.
To do them.
Yes.
Through your mouth, what you don't want to take through your mouth, you find yourself taking it.
Yes.
And which is again it's not the ethical profession. How are you? Your womb. When you go to the toilet, you see suddenly your womb outside.
Yes.
Can you come ahead, please?
Yes. Come. Yes, sir.
Come on, little boy, come. Where's your dad?
He's in Gabon. He's in Gabon.
For how long you saw your dad last?
7 months since we left home and we are here.
Because I suddenly see your daddy left. Come.
Yes.
Come. Come. So don't follow this man. He will make you to join court. There's one man is older than you. Okay?
Okay.
It's good. In a human angle, but he want to initiate you.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? Very short and fat man. Okay?
Yes.
So don't wait for me. Don't follow him. You initiate already. You have taken one step. They mean another step through food. Okay?
Yes.
Okay? Okay. Let's, come on. How are you, Mama? How are you? There's a surgery doctor to do. Come. Your womb is repositioned. You hear what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
Your womb is not where he's supposed to be. There's a cloth she inherited from her mom. Not directly her mom, but her grandmom.
Yeah, I don't know.
So be careful, there's a cloth. It's a native cloth.
Mm-hmm.
So please don't wear it again. Okay?
Yeah.
Okay? Huh?
But I don't know.
Don't wear it again.
Okay.
You fly in the night.
Yeah.
You eat with old people.
Yeah, it's true.
You have initiated your daughter. Come. You have a nightmare where you mess up yourself. Come on.
Yes, sir.
How are you?
Jesus.
Come.
Thank you, Jesus.
There's a charm. Your initial, your early stage of marriage was very bad because of the battle you went through.
Yes, Daddy.
Mm. Yes. Mm. You know, your pictures, I'm talking on your picture is in the spiritually. Huh? Long time.
Yes, Daddy. Daddy, please help me. Deliver me.
Huh?
Deliver me, Daddy. Oh, somebody else. Daddy.
Tamo. Tamo, where's your husband? Where's your husband?
I'm not married.
Because this is true disappointment.
Yes, man of God.
This is a true disappointment.
Yes, man
and,
of God.
At yes, social media. So, I mean, you have to be very careful on the internet. Okay, come here. Come on, brother. Come. Where's he? Come. How are you? What is this lady, a baby girl?
I don't know where she went. She passed. She passed. She passed.
You know what I'm asking?
Yes, sir.
You know what I'm asking you?
Yes, sir.
Place when you get home, you have to throw away this book.
Yes, sir.
This is too, it has destroyed your life before you realize that it's not good.
Yes, sir.
Hmm?
Yes, sir.
This book. Come here. Okay, come on, Mama. You listen to what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
Okay. And the two, not only that, there's books and many spiritual things given to you.
Yes, sir.
You have to disassociate yourself. You are delivered now. You can now focus and serve your God, okay?
Yes, sir.
How are you?
Thank you, Jesus.
This woman is somewhere in prison, the prison custody, okay? So I want to see her.
Thank
and
you.
It's something connected to you.
Okay, thank you.
So please, if it's not lived there, it's like you are there. How are you? You're from where?
India.
From India?
Yeah.
Leave the place. You know what? Why I'm looking at you? You used to hear voice.
Yeah.
I say you used to hear voice.
Yeah.
And this boy will tell you do this, do that.
Yeah.
There was a time he asked you to commit suicide, but this boy has misled you to do a lot.
Yeah.
So they serve stone.
Yeah.
Come here. Come on. How are you? Why is the document in your hand? Have you returned it back? Can you forgive this man?
Yes, Papa.
How far you forgive him? Because of the property, how do we share, how many they are able to share the property?
No, I forgive him. I had a child with him.
Come. I know what I'm saying. I know you have a child. Try to explain. I know you have a child. I know you have a share, but the way that division
came, it was very serious.
Yes.
From his own side, he lost.
Yes,
and
that's true. Yes, that's true.
That's what I'm saying. And he's down now.
That's true.
How will you help? You have, your people have a child. It's the father of your child.
Yes, Papa.
I want to see you after the service.
Okay.
Please.
All right.
Because the things affecting you.
That's true.
Not only him, okay?
That's true.
The land, somebody want to buy the land. What happened?
I don't know much about the land.
You suddenly. You can't control the feces. You can't control the feces.
Yes, man of God.
Can we say your liver, something happened to you?
I have problem with urethra.
Speak louder.
I have problem with urethra, but it is nature.
Come. Come on, put your hand there. One time you eat egg.
Yes.
You use mouth to take the one egg.
Yeah.
You know, it's a ritualist. It's not normal.
Okay.
So since you wait, I'm going to give him the money water, okay?
I'm there, fine prophet.
Mm-hmm. There's a journey before you.
Thank you, prophet.
But are you able to reconcile with this woman?
Which woman, prophet?
The woman that gave you so much. What else again? You have to say sorry for what happened.
Deliver me, prophet.
I should deliver you.
Yes.
Before you can reconcile.
Yes.
Prophet. A plot of land was given. And at the end of the day, the way you went about this is very wrong. Wait for me. How are you? This a man that died.
Yeah.
It's a dear one.
Yes, man of God.
Huh?
Yes, man of God.
Come, wait for me. Take your bag, please. Come on. How are you, brother? There's a jeep, a vehicle jeep,
okay.
Tinted white.
Okay.
I will advise you not to have anything to do with it.
Okay.
Come, let me explain better. How are you, sir? Can you collect this from this guy? Yes, somebody. I'll leave it.
Yes,
a lot of power,
but I have done.
Okay, come here.
A lot of pain.
Big man, come here. No, big man.
Yeah, big man.
Can you go on your knee?
I'm taking.
Go on your knee, if I talk to you. You're back on the floor. Somebody who needs deliverance is telling me it's a big man. Big man in the kingdom of darkness. So I don't need to talk to you. You have to be on your knee, your back on the floor. Big man. Can you see your big man? Zero big man. He's delivered. Even hung one leg off. Not only is delivered, he's being hung. I'm a big man. So it's a lot of power. A lot of power is on the floor. Big man, stand up. You are free. I say you are free.
Thank you. Thank you, Jesus.
Yeah, go ahead.
Thank you.
Are you a big man now?
I don't know.
Huh?
I don't know, sir.
You say?
I don't know.
You say you are
I'm free.
You say you are a big man.
No, I didn't say anything.
Okay, you can be going, sir.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. I'm free. I'm free. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Thank you, Jesus.
Yeah, I said it in the message. I said, you need to know yourself. Discover whom you are and your real value. You don't know you don't even know whether you are a witch. You don't know whether you are a wizard. You don't even know whether you are a mummy water. Can you see this world is upside down? The only thing you know is that you say you are a Christian. When you ask anybody and say, I'm a Christian, I'm a pastor, I'm an evangelist. That's the only thing you know. But not until the deliverance comes to you, you will now see that, you thank God that your last day has not come. You will adjust yourself in hellfire. I say, yeah, I thought I'm a Christian. Oh, it's fire. Yeah. You see, I don't know. See, never say that. How are you? The spirit of death. This is where I'm moving around. Can you imagine that? See what is going on among you. There's some certain thing that prophetic, only prophetic power gift can expose. Spirit of death.
Yes, sir.
People keep dying and dying and dying.
Yes, sir.
Even a man dying in your life.
Yes, please. It's true, sir.
And anytime you see the grave, that is graveyard, you feel bad.
Yes, please, sir.
I keep seeing in the dream. Come on, follow me. Come on. Loves you, okay? So, Madam with the big hair, where is your husband?
Me.
Come, you have to. We thank God, God has delivered you.
Sorry?
God has delivered you.
Amen.
And you are into this social media, chats with unknown person. And develop a relationship with somebody you don't know. I think now you are delivered, you have discovered yourself.
Amen. Thank you.
Okay?
Thank you.
So you go and delete everything on your set, okay?
Oh, my social media.
You say, I say delete them, okay?
Okay.
And have a new friend because you're a new person.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
Let's see. Please, they have your picture. Never you mind. It is not you. You are a different person. Okay. Where is your daughter?
She's at
Come
home.
On.
She's huh? at home in Zambia.
So, because this is division. This is a divorce. You pray against divorce, okay?
Yes, man of God.
Because it's a cataract.
Yes, man of God.
Things are not. At the beginning it was honey, but now it seems to be bitter leaf.
Yes, man of God.
And you suffer is much.
Yes.
Don't listen to what people are saying.
Yes,
this
man of God.
This marriage, okay?
Yes, man of God.
Go through it. mean, whatever challenges you are going through, God will see you through, okay?
Yes, man of God. Thank
so you listen to what I'm saying.
Amen. Yes, man of God.
So this is, sleeping outside. For some time now, you people have not been having things in common. Okay? So I want to see you. Okay? So you are waiting for me. How are you? There was a party very close to the graveyard, the cemetery. I'm just telling you where the problem. You have some, the only thing you hear is so much spirit follow you, disturbing your life.
Yes, sir.
You hear the voice, you hear the noise, you hear the, sometimes when you are alone, it's like a, you see strange thing coming in.
Yes,
you always are afraid.
Yes, sir.
You are not choose to live on your own.
Yes, sir.
You marry yourself. You marry yourself. That is, you have the spirit of woman. I want to see you. Okay?
Okay.
God loves you.
Thank you, okay? Sir. Thank you.
Come on. Okay? I say you have spirit of woman. She need to be delivered, okay?
Okay, sir.
And then you have find yourself in this situation for a while now. It has been very difficult for you.
Yes, sir.
And you don't know what to do.
Yes, man of God.
Just watch people display, you sit there, your wife sit here. That is the way, even in the house, situation will be like that.
Yes, man of God.
The people are not one.
You married since 10 years now, no issue.
It's not even issue we are talking about. When there is no oneness, at the beginning it was one, but now the affection is not there.
Exactly.
Nabi?
It's true.
Tell your husband what is wrong with you. I say there is no affection.
It's true.
Eh?
It's true, sir. Man of God, please deliver us.
Okay, wait for me. Yeah, wait for me. Mama, how are you?
Fine, sir.
How are you?
Okay, sir.
So I want to see you.
Okay, sir.
Yes. To see you, you will keep asking yourself, why are this problem?
Yes,
you don't know how to go about this.
That's so true, sir.
Because of what you used to see in the vision.
Yes,
see yourself in a higher position, but today you see yourself on the ground.
That's so true, sir.
So, I mean, one time they want to turn you mentor.
That's true, sir.
Want you to run mentor. That was the time you dream, you find yourself naked.
That's so correct. So correct, sir.
That's why I'm saying, want to see. I don't want you to run mentor because you have given your best, you are tired, you don't know what to do next.
That's so true.
They say drugs you are taking, the tablet. If you don't take it, your body cannot be at itself. I want to see him, he should wait for me. You want to take your things. Mama, so I call you because of the lamb.
Land, yes.
They are taking half of it.
Yes, sir.
Don't worry. You should not worry about the land. Okay?
Okay, sir.
Worry about your daughter.
Yes, sir.
So, we're going to wait for me. How are you, sir?
Fine, thank you, sir.
So the company has gone zero.
Exactly.
I say the company has gone zero.
Exactly.
You are now looking for a job.
Exactly.
And you were given job for people before.
Yeah.
So don't worry. God wants you to learn. What God wants you to learn is what you have learned now.
Exactly.
So you are still going back to your former position.
Yeah. Okay. Thank you.
You have object.
Yes, sir.
In your stomach.
Yes, sir. It's true, sir. Yes, sir. And they give me food in the dream.
I say you have objects.
Yes, sir.
Stomach.
It's true, sir.
But what doctor told you about, there was a time they asked you to come for surgery.
Yes, sir. He said that I will not go.
You will not go?
I'm afraid.
You are afraid?
Yes, sir. That's why I'm here.
That's why you are here?
Yeah. Ah, Baba Jesus Christ.
Eh, Baba Jesus. You say Baba Jesus.
Abala
Jesus.
Yes.
Come. Put your hand. Abala Jesus, put your hand.
Observe la liberación.
Man of God, what you said was very true in my prophecy. I'm from London, so I couldn't understand the accent very well. But I remembered that you said about social media, and I signed up to a dating website 2 years ago, and I put my pictures up, and I was chatting with some strange men that to offer me money and to sleep with them. But I'm over that now. I've moved on with my life. I'm delivered by the grace of God. I wanted to ask, is he my husband? Because I'm with my boyfriend. I want to confirm if he's my husband. My name is Laura. My name is Laura, yeah. Now that I'm delivered, I want to know.
You said,
confirmación de profecía.
Now I'm delivered, man of God. I want to know. I want to know.
Two of you are fit. Can I advise you? Don't control this man.
Okay.
You are controlling him.
Okay, sir.
Brother, talk to me.
It's true, sir. It's very true.
He's controlling you.
Yes, sir.
Can you hug your husband and promise you will not control him again? This is a sort of marriage.
I promise I'll never control you again.
No, do that. Give me a hug. So I want to see you people, and remember how you people met. The first day you met, where you met.
Yes.
It's a mysterious place.
We met at work, man of God.
No, before that time, that was where you people met. Okay, I want to see you, okay?
Thank you, man of God.
And don't listen to your parents, they complain about this thing.
Sorry, sir.
Your people,
okay.
I say, don't listen to them.
Okay.
There's a strong finger that disagree with this.
Mm.
This marriage.
It's
I say,
true.
Don't listen to, huh?
It's true, sir. It's
okay,
true.
Okay, sir. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
I'll see you.
Thank you. Thank you, Jesus. We're three. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
No, thank you.
En contra de su familia.
I want to see you, okay? There's someone in prison. Somebody is in the prison. Okay? So I want to see you. Let them come. So thank you. Nobody. Yeah, I know you have. This is, it's not only her, there's a brother in the family too that have this problem.
Huh? Your sister, her sister.
There's another brother. It's not only her.
I see.
Okay. So no problem. It's a family problem. I'll see you.
Okay.
I'll see you. Huh? Hallelujah. Viewers, are you there? Whatever channel, whatever medium you are using to view us at this moment, just believe. Just believe. With God, all things are possible. Hallelujah. 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 Right, it is right. It is time for you to check yourself. Are you holding grudge, unforgiveness? Right now, open your lips and begin to release yourself. Release yourself. Release yourself. Release yourself. Release yourself. In the name of Jesus, whatever pain of the past, whatever pain of the past. Whatever injury, ask Jesus, make me a channel of pardon. Ask Jesus, make me a channel of forgiveness. Where there is unforgiveness, make me a channel of pardon. Where there is injury.
Un canal de pardon là et le non pardon.
Make me a channel of pardon where there's misjudge. Make me a channel of pardon, Lord.
Hazme un canal de perdón.
A channel of love where there's hate.
Un canal de amor donde haya odio.
In Jesus Christ's name we pray. Viewers all over the world.
Spectadores.
Are you still holding any pain or pain of the past?
Avez des douleurs du passé? Cualquier dolor para los que esté.
Unforgiveness.
No pardon. Falta de perdón.
Ask Jesus Christ to make you a channel of pardon where there's injury. Ask Jesus to make you a pardon, a channel of forgiveness where there's unforgiveness. A channel of love where there's hatred.
Un canal de amor donde haya odio.
un canal d'amour.
In Jesus Christ's name we pray.
Dans le nom de Jésus Christ.
Thank you, Lord.
Merci, Seigneur.
Now it is time to move forward. You can talk to Jesus. Say, I can talk to my Father.
Dit, je peux parler à mon père. Et puedo hablarle a mi padre.
Father in heaven, we glorify your name. We bow down before you. Our Father. Whatever spirit that stand your way,
cualquier espíritu que se encuentre en contra de usted, que sea el espíritu que se encuentre contra vos,
thou power of deliverance, thou power of deliverance, thou power of deliverance, thou power of deliverance, every spirit that connects you,
te connecte.
To demon,
au démon,
that connect you to Satan, that connect your business, that connect your head, that connect your marriage, every spirit, begin to disconnect yourself.
Empieza a desconectarse ahora mismo. Déconectez-vous de tous ces esprits. En este momento empiece a desconectarse de todo espíritu que esté atormentando su matrimonio, su carrera, su salud, en el nombre de Jesús.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
En el nombre de poder de Jesucristo.
I have come, O Lord.
Je suis venu, Seigneur.
You said, come, all ye that labor, all ye that are oppressed,
tú dices, venga,
I have come, O Lord.
Todos los que están oprimidos,
deliver me in the name of Jesus. Deliver me in the name of Jesus.
He venido, libérame, Señor.
From that spirit that hold my head, from that spirit that hold my marriage, from that spirit that owns my family, from that spirit that owns my finances, from that spirit that owns my career, from that spirit that owns my future, begin to be delivered, be delivered, be delivered, be delivered. Begin to disconnect yourself, disconnect yourself.
Continue to disconnect de tous ces esprits qui retiennent votre mariage, votre finance, votre destinée. Déconnectez-vous dans le nom de Jésus-Christ. Dites, Seigneur, me voici, délivre-moi. En ese momento empiece a desconectarse. Y una restauración masiva con el profeta T.B. Joshua.
Watch your screen.
from this infirmity. Loose me from this infirmity.
Libérame de
ti. Hear me, Lord. Hear me, Lord. Hear me, Lord. From this sickness you see.
Cúrame de esta.
Hear me, Lord. From this infirmity. Open your lips. I'm Lord Jesus.
Abre tus labios.
Lord Jesus.
Señor Jesús.
Hear me.
Sáname.
Hear me. Deliver me.
Libérame.
Deliver me. From this infirmity.
De esta enfermedad.
From this disease.
En este momento di estas palabras, Señor Jesús, libérame de esta enfermedad en el nombre de Jesús.
Watch what is happening, demons manifesting and people vomiting out the poison or substances from their system. There's a confirmation that there's anointing.
Whatever in my blood. Whatever in my kidney, whatever in my liver, deliver me, deliver me, prayer,
deliver me, ora. Deliver me de todas las cosas, mon foie, de mes os, de mes reins, deliver me, Señor.
Ahora mismo, ore que toda cosa en su cuerpo, en sus hígados, en su riñón, que sea libre en el nombre de Jesús.
Vomiting out blood substance in that vomit. That's the poisonous substance in her system, giving her pain and discomfort. The Spirit of God is flushing them out right now. All over the world, the resurrection power of our Lord Jesus Christ at work. Use your faith.
Say, deliver me, Lord. Deliver me, Lord. Hear me, Lord.
Libérame, Señor.
Hear me, Lord.
Hear
me, Lord.
Sáname, Señor.
Hear me, Lord. Lose me, Lord.
Libérame, Señor.
Prayer.
Libérame, Señor. Dis, Señor, libérame. Guéris-moi, Señor. Libérame. Priez dans le nom de Jésus.
Ahora mismo, ore que Dios lo libere y lo libere y lo sane en el nombre de Jesús.
Watching your screen, people vomiting out poisonous substance from their system within and outside the auditorium, even at the overflow section.
Be cured in the name of Jesus. Be cured in the name of Jesus. Be cured in the name of Jesus. Whatever sickness you see in your faculty, in your organs, be cured.
Se cura.
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 Be
Ahora mismo repita la oración. Señor Jesucristo, sáname, libérame en el nombre de Jesús.